Hey, greetings my YouTube family, Twitch family, and Killer Bees. Welcome back to another edition of a Metalhead Reacts to Rap and Hip Hop with me, your boy, Busta Cherry, aka Frodo T. Baggins. All right, so now, I've been doing diss tracks, right? And I'm really having some fun with these things. So, discussions, reading, looking up stuff, checking stuff out. I got a few ideas of something coming up, some things I'd like to do, some diss tracks that I'd like to do. And in the discussions, we were talking about, people were saying that Tupac actually had a song called Hit 'Em Up, which is really, really disrespectful and dissing, you know, a bunch of the East Coast, West Coast feud, you know what I mean? Like, this was hardcore when he was coming at it. So I want to do this. You know, I really want to get into this one. I like Tupac. I want to do some more Tupac anyway. And I think in doing this, this could definitely have some everlasting, you know, issues to deal with. So we have to see about that, you know, what comes of that, you know. But let's pull it up on screen and read, okay? We're going to read the about, because you guys know I like to some context here. So we're going to pull it up. This says, arguably the most memorable diss track of the East Coast, West Coast rivalry. Tupac and the Outlaws take aim at B.I.G., Diddy, and Mobb Deep. Ooh, shit. All right. With direct threats of violence. Oh, shit. Tupac's feud with Biggie and Bad Boy, which is Bad Boy Records, I believe, was rooted in the 1994 shooting at the Quad Recording Studios. Shakur believed that Bad Boy Records were involved in this shooting because Biggie and Puff Daddy were at the studio at the same night he was robbed and shot in the studio lobby. All right, I remember hearing about that. Months after the interview released Who Shot Ya while Tupac was incarcerated for sexual abuse allegations, Shakur was aggravated by the song and saw it as an insult, as noted in the 1995 Vibe interview. Oh, shit, okay. Wow, this goes on. I didn't expect it to be this long. Tupac planned the diss record while he was in prison, being recorded a track in May. All right. For this record, Johnny sampled the bass line from Dennis Edwards. Don't look any further. I don't know that one. The Notorious B.I.G.'s group, Junior Mafia. Okay, so Junior Mafia is Biggie's group. got that there. He recorded a music video song with the Outlaws. The video was filmed inside a warehouse and featured satiric impersonation of Biggie, Puffy, and Lil' Kim. Interestingly, this was the only Death Row video to take shots at the East Coast. The Doc Pound also recorded a video for their track New York, New York, in retaliation to their trailer being shot at while on set in New York City. Damn, this feud was pretty tough, wasn't it? This song spawned controversy and exacerbated the West Coast-East Coast rivalry even further. Biggie never responded directly, but he took jabs at Mach on Lunkus Goodnight. Mobb Deep retaliated in a 1990 track, Drop a Gem on Him. And Tupac's extended his beef with the East Coast tracks such as Bomb First and Against All Odds off his November 1996 posthumous album The Don Kilmati, The 7 Day Theory. Okay, wow, this is getting into it, right? I mean, this is getting into it. I could do the music video, but if I do the music video, it's probably going to distract, because I'm going to constantly be looking at the video, and it's going to distract me from, you know, chatting with you guys and listening to this. So I think I'm just going to do it this way. Maybe I'll go back eventually and check out the video. But what do you guys say? Let's do some Tupac. Sorry about still that little cough there. Still that little bit. It's like right there. It hits me every now and again. But yeah. There are everlasting reasons we're gonna do this track and then, you know, keep going with the disses. Here we go. Let's rock. Boom. West Side, Bad Boy Killers. Wait, let me roll it back. I think I accidentally hit it. No, okay.
That's why I fucked your bitch, you fat motherfucker. West Side, Bad Boy Killers.
Oh shit, I like that beat.
First don't fuck your bitch in the click you claim. West Side, when we ride, come equipped with game. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife. We bust on bad boys, niggas fuck for life.
Right.
Plus, Puffy trying to see me weak, hearts I rip.
Hey.
Biggie Smalls and Junior Mafia, some more gas.
Oh shit.
We keep on coming while we running for your juice. Steady gonna keep on busting at the boots. You know the rules. Little Caesar, go ask your homie how I leave you. Cut your young ass up, leave you in peace. Now be deceased.
Wow.
Lil' Kim, don't fuck
I know Lil' Kim is. Oh shit.
Snatch your ugly ass off the streets. So fuck peace. I'll let the niggas know it's on for life. Don't let the West Side ride the night. Bad boy murdered on wax and kill. Fuck with me and get your cat's pill.
That, I love it. I love the beat already. I mean, it's very smooth. Like, this is a very smooth beat, you know, and Pac's coming in just, like, his flow is just literally right on point. And that's one thing I always, you guys know how I love a good flow and I love a good rhyme scheme. And he had it right there. I mean, he was talking, let Little Caesar go ask your homie how I leave you, cut up your ass, young you in pieces, now deceased. Little Caesar was a member of Junior Mafia. Okay, that's what I kind of figured. Just wanted to get that out there. So far, I'm enjoying this one. But I kind of figured I would. It's Tupac.
You know, see, grab your blocks when you see Tupac. Call the cops when you see Tupac. Who shot me, but your pump's didn't finish. Now you're about to feel the wrath of a menace. Nigga, I hit him up.
Check this out. You motherfuckers know what time it is. I don't even know why I'm on this track. Y'all niggas ain't even on my level. I'm gonna let my little homies ride on you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck up, yeah. Get out the way, yo. Get out the way, yo. Biggie Smalls just got dropped. Little move past the mat. And let me hit him in his back. Frank Wright needs to get spanked right for setting tracks. Little accident murderers. And I ain't never heard of ya. Poisonous cats attack when I'm serving ya.
Yeah.
To shake your whole style when I get. Guard your rank cause I'ma slam your ass in the paint. Puffy weaker in the fucking block. I'm running through, nigga. And I'm smoking Junior Mafia in front of you, nigga. With the ready power. Tucking my gas under my Eddie Bauer. Your clout petty sour. I'll put packages every hour. Hit them up.
Good verse. I like that verse.
Call the cops when you see Tupac. Who shot me, but your punks didn't finish. Now you're about to feel the wrath of a menace. Nigga, we hit them up. We probably do it. Keep it real. It's penitentiary steel. This
right.
Ain't no freestyle battle. All you niggas getting killed with your mouths open. Trying to come up off of me. You in the clouds open. Smoking dope. It's like a Sherman. Niggas think they learn to fly. But they burn, motherfucker. You deserve to die.
Right.
Talking about you getting money, but it's funny to me. All you niggas living for me while you fucking with me. I'm a self-made. That was all about Versace. You copy my style. Five shots couldn't drop me. I took it and smiled.
Right.
I'm about to set the record straight. With my AK, I'm still the thug that you love to hate. Motherfucker, I hear many.
Woo, man, this is fucking. This is. He's going out there. He's just throwing it straight up. I mean, Biggie's taking a lot of hits here. A lot of hits. Five shots couldn't drop me. I mean, he got shot, you know, he didn't get shot nine times. You know, some people get shot nine times and they, you know, they got to tell you how many times they got shot, which was nine times. So you don't forget they got shot nine times. Just so you know that. Just throwing that out there.
W jurors with plenty murders occurs. No point to come. We bring the drama to all you heard. Not to check the scenario. Little
C's getting it again.
G's to your knees. Coughing, please, with these scenario. Kim is coked up or doped up. Little Junior Waffle click smoked up. What the fuck is you stupid? I take money crashing and mashing through Brooklyn. With my click looting, shooting at blue in your block. 15 shot, cock lock to your knot. Outlaw mafia click moving up another notch.
I like how he did that rhyme scheme.
Mobbed and dropped all your fake ass East Coast props. Brainstormed and locked.
Right. Gotta pop that one there for a second. I really like this. With my click looting, shooting, and polluting your block with 15 shot clock Glock to your knot. I really like that rhyme scheme. Like this verse right here, I really like this scheme. Like it was really well done. At least I think so.
Let's see, get it again. We ain't no motherfucking joke, dog. Like niggas better be known. We approaching in a wide open gun smoking. No need for hoping it's a battle lost. I got a force as soon as the funk was popping off. Nigga, I hit him up.
Now you tell me who won. I see them, they run. They don't want to see us. Whole Junior Mafia clique dressing up trying to be us. How the fuck they gonna be the mob when we always on our job? We millionaires. Killing ain't fair, but somebody gotta do it. Oh yeah, mob deep. Fuck with us, you little young ass motherfuckers. Don't one of you niggas got single cell or something.
Oh shit.
You fuck with me, nigga, you fuck around, have a seizure or heart attack. You better back the fuck up when you get smacked.
Whoa. Wait, whoa. Hold on. Don't one of you Oh, that's harsh. That's fucking hard. Ooh, man. I mean, it's a diss track. I guess you don't hold nothing back. Some people just don't hold nothing back in diss tracks. Ooh, man. Ooh, man.
Motherfuckers, don't one of you niggas got single cell or something. You fuck with me, nigga, you fuck around, have a seizure or heart attack. You better back the fuck up when you get smacked the fuck up. It's how we do it on our side. Any of you niggas from New York that wanna bring it, bring it.
Oh,
we ain't singing, we bringing drama. Fuck you and your motherfucking mama. We gon' kill all you motherfuckers. Now when I came out, I told you it was just about Biggie. Then everybody had to open their mouth with a motherfucker opinion. Well, this how we gon' do this. Fuck Mobb Deep, fuck Biggie, fuck Bad Boy as a
XL. Fuck you too, all you motherfuckers. Fuck you too. All of y'all motherfuckers, fuck you, die slow, motherfucker. My 4-4 makes sure all y'all kids don't grow. You motherfuckers can't be us or see us. We motherfucking thug like riders, west side till we die. Out here in California, nigga, we warn you, we'll bomb on you motherfuckers. We do our job. You think you mom, nigga, we the motherfucking mom.
It's going on.
The real niggas, all you motherfuckers feel us. Our shits go triple and four quadruple. You niggas laugh cause our staff got guns in they motherfuckers' belts. You know how it is when we drop records, they felt. You niggas can't feel it. We the realest. Fuck them. We bad boy killers.
Wow. Oh, man. Wow. Tupac just went the fuck off right there. Holy shit. I wasn't expecting that. Like, I was not expecting that. Like, he just fucking, he's like, oh, you want to fuck with us? Fuck you, motherfuckers, you son of a bitch. That right there, that whole last verse right there, I almost feel like it's something I get after I play a video game online, man. Because, you know, I play like Dead by Daylight. You guys know that. And I'm a killer main, so I play the killer most of the time. You get these survivors, these little bitches coming in after the match, and they're like, you motherfucking fuck you. I hope you get cancer because you beat me at a video game. Yo, I have no fucking life. You beat me at a video game, so I hope you die. That's almost what I'm picturing it here, is like somebody coming up on me after the game and fucking just putting this verse out there. Yo, fuck you, Frodo, you motherfucker, you killed me in the game, you piece of shit. And you know what? Fuck your whole crew. Fuck everybody that watches you. Like, it's just, oh man, this was good. This was good. I like this one. I like this. And I hear this has some other, you know, some stuff, you know, with this, so there's might be a surprise or two coming out for you guys, you know, maybe. But yeah, I like this. This was good. He fucking went off. Opinions. Your guys' opinions. Now, we're not trying to restart the West Coast East Coast feud, okay? We're not trying to do that with this. In your guys' opinion, between the feuds, you know, like from East to West Coast, who do you feel like, in your opinion, who do you feel like had the more, like, not necessarily disses, but who would you feel like won, kind of? You know what I mean? Like, who got more say, who got more stroke, who got more, you know, on each other? Like, if you were really thinking about it, like, out of all the artists from the East Coast that responded and did things against the West Coast feud, and all the West Coast guys that did stuff against the East Coast feud, who do you guys in your mind think won? Because I'm pretty much sure a lot of people say nobody won in that situation. You know, Pac died, Biggie died. So I would assume that, you know, nobody really won here. But in your guys' opinion, who do you think really took it, the East or West side? I'd like to know. And that'll be a great topic for discussion. And remember, keep it civil. You guys are doing awesome with that. I think my comment section is amazing. I really love reading the comment section because you guys explain so much to me, and we think about how many times you guys have responded to each other and talked about things. Isn't it fucking awesome, guys? Isn't it freaking awesome that we can come together and enjoy this together, and we can have conversations? It brings us back. You know, we may learn something that we didn't know, or we may have forgotten something that somebody tells us about. That's great. I love you guys in the comments. Just please keep the comments going. I do read them. Believe me, I do read them. I have updates on my phone, and every time I get a comment, it usually comes to my phone. So if I'm not busy or whatever, I try to go through my comments and read them as they come up. So just so you know, I do check them. But hey, thank you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I love you, and I'm glad I'm feeling a little bit better. I'm going to shoot Aquamini tomorrow, so hopefully it can get through the YouTube block and everything, and then I'll get that out on Friday for you. And again, I might have another little bonus coming up here too. We'll see. All right, until then, guys, like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube. Make sure you click the notification bell so you know when I drop my videos. And until then, yeah, I'll catch you next time.